The Corleus stood silent and unseen in the long, damp grass. As he looked down on the road below him that wound its way through Bail na Bláth, he heard the young men shouting and cursing, running backwards and forwards, dodging, weaving and ducking the bullets that rained down on him from the hillside opposite. Just as quickly as the firing started, a terrible silence hung over the valley. A lone figure lay on the roadside in the drizzling August rain, dressed in green-grey coat, leggings and brown hobnailed boots that would never again set the sparks flying from the kitchen flagstones as he danced his way through a half-set. A hurried whisper, the act of contrition, and the firing breaks out again. The Corleu takes the flight over the empty sad fields of West Cork with his lonesome call. He must tell the world that the big fellow has fallen and that Michael is gone.
On the far off August day, all the men that ambush lay on a roadside by a hill where flowers grow. So much hate for one so young, who was right and who was wrong. Though a thousand years may pass, they'll never know. Candles dripping blood, they place beside your shoulders. Rose we be like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, and every day wonder why Michael in our hour of need you had to go. As evening to twilight came, gently fell the autumn rain. As you stood still and silent on the ground, as we hung our heads in shame, in our sorrow and despair, we wondered, was it friend or foe that shot you down? Candles dripping blood, they place beside your shoulders. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, and every day wondered why Michael in our hour of need you had to go. Now the flame that you held high, as you called out to the sky to end the senseless killing and the shame, has now spread to other lands and is carried through this land by some not fit to even speak your name. Candles dripping blood, they place beside your shores. Rosary beads like teardrops on your fingers. Friends and comrades standing by, and every day wondered why Michael in our hour of need you had to go. Michael in our hour of need, why did you?